Technology have made our life so easy. In everyday life, we are having so many gadgets that make our life so convenient. Today, our topic is Gigs and Gizmos, Class 6, GK, Chapter 31. Before learning about different gadgets and gizmos, let's learn about what is the difference between the terms gig, gadget, and gizmo. Gig is a computer expert who knows how everything works. He loves technology and tries to find out how the device works. A gadget is another word for device, appliance, gimmick, or gizmo. Now, what is a gizmo? A gizmo is a device used for a specific job. A phone is a gizmo for talking to people. A stove is a gizmo that cooks food. It means gizmo does a specific job. While going on a new place, we find so many problems. What are they? We don't know the way to go there. One question also arises in our mind that whether there will be traffic or any construction work. Would there be any hindrance? So, this device helps us to navigate easily through interactive maps. It receives information from GNSS satellites and then calculate the device geographical position. Full form of GPS navigator is Global Positioning System. No more load of books. Now the load of books is becoming lighter, and this is made possible by Amazon.com, who is displaying and designing, marketing an e-book reader with a touchscreen display, and the name of this device is Kindle. Next gadget is drone, an aircraft without a human pilot aboard. It refers to as an unpiloted aerial vehicle or a remotely piloted aircraft. It is used for military purposes, but nowadays we can use it in functions also and in other places also. Even children are using it in their project. This is Eco Cleaner, an appliance using ultrasonic waves to convert waste food into reusable compost for plants. It also cleans plates without using detergent. Next gadget is CCTV camera. It is a monitoring system used in public places for surveillance purposes. Nowadays, we can see it at our home also. Dear students, now do the back exercise on the basis of your understanding and match your answers. Quiz time. What is the full form of GPS? GPS full form is Global Positioning System. Question number 2. Which waves are used in an eco cleaner to convert food waste into reusable compost? Ultrasonic waves. Question number 3. On which website the e-book reader device is marketed? Amazon.com. What purpose is a CCTV camera used for? Surveillance purposes. Question number 5. A drone is mainly used for dash purposes. Military. I hope that you have understood the difference between gig, gizmos, and gadget, and you know about different devices also. Thank you. Have a nice day.